Okay, let's go.
Stand back.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Just keep moving, kid. Go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs? She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joey.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right?
Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
Fine.
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on. Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Stay close to me. We have to move. We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Keep pushing forward.
Took out two of my men. Stop it. You take out the door.
Tess.
Yes, sir.
Nice rifle.
What do we do? Joel!
I got this. Stay with me, come on.
Fuck. Malaban tayo.
Oh,
straggler.
A close one.
Watch my...
Yung tabla.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we getting out
of here? We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Sina na natin. Dalawa na lang to eh.
Stay low. They're following us.
Damn it.
Shit, beakers.
There's a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him?
No, the place is empty.
Step out, straggler.
Fine, let me get the hell out of here.
I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
Okay, sandahan yan. Mawala rito.
Ellie?
I'm fine.
Ladder.
Maybe we can use that.
Ladder, oh. Kung ba't ayaw? Come on, use the ladder.
Yeah.
ako ayaw mong gumana ng ladder eh.
You're not gonna leave me here, right?
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
Come on. Okay, dali natin kay Ellie.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got I got it.
Okay, no supplies.
Let's get out of here.
Okay, so far so good.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. If they think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. The fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
Ask, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
No? Okay, so walang daan. Okay, let's see here.
But we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry.
Get up here, I'll get a look.
Jump. Oh, yun tabla.
What about this?
Binalik ulit-ulit. Yan. Lagay mo siya dyan. Tapos akitin natin. Akit. Kukunin mo to. Nalagay doon.
Here we go.
Where?
That you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.